Hi everyone, this is TJ Seinfeld.
Hi, I'm Sogum. I'm here with Hyundai Foreign Star Studio.
I'm going to produce a song with Sogum inside the Hyundai Inster. It's going to be super exciting to be in a car and make music. I've never done that before. It's going to be a lot of fun.
안녕하세요, 소금입니다. 저는 한국에서 왔고 음악을 하고 있어요. 그리고 이제 밤잉 타이거라는 크루와 이제 함께 하고 있습니다.
Real name is Armand. Been producing music for around 10 years now. So I was born into a family where my dad used to be an opera singer, my mom was a music teacher, and I was playing the piano from a very early age. So I was always around when I was a kid.
어렸을 때부터 부모님이 집에 음악이 항상 흐르게 해주셨고 엄마가 음치시거든요. 그런데도 불구하고 정성스럽게 매일 밤 자장가를 불러주셨던 이제 저의 그런 특이한 발성이나 발음 같은 것에 좀 영향을 주지 않았나 싶습니다.
Hi everyone, I'm going to show you the new car. This is how it looks. It's super cute, very fun, very modern. My mom, she loved very like romantic classical music, primarily like Debussy and Chopin, and that kind of romantic, emotional style of music is something that I make now, but in an electronic form.
지금 제가 음악을 하는 데에도 있어서 사랑이 제일 먼저인 것, 그런 어떤 기술적인 것보다 사랑이 우선에 있는 것, 그런 거가 조금 중요하게 됐는데 그게 좀 어렸을 때 그 부모님의 영향이 아닐까 싶습니다.
I was heading towards the academic path for a long time, but then the day that I chose to actually give it a go, you know, put all my effort into music and production and DJing, I haven't really looked back, and it's now very hard for me to imagine a world where I'm not doing this.
그 음악에 빠져서 작업을 할 때면 마음이 정말 편안해져요. 그래서 음악은 저한테 되게 좀 치료제 같은 느낌이 들어요.
Collaborating with artists from different genres is definitely my preference because people come with new styles and new ideas and probably a different outlook on music, but also on life. You're almost guaranteed to make something that you haven't done before. For me, that's super exciting.
제가 정말 작업을 항상 해보고 싶었지만 도전하기 어려웠던 반대는 아니지만 좀 어렵게 생각했던 그런 장르를 하시는 이제 아티스트분과 협업을 하게 되었는데.
When Hyundai came to me with this opportunity, I immediately thought it was going to be super nice to just get out of my comfort zone. And it being in a very unique context in the new Inster, it's super exciting. I'm really, really grateful for this opportunity.
차에서 작업을 하는 게 전 제일 기대가 되는데요. 평소에도 택시 같은 거 타고 차로 이동을 할 때 노트북 가지고서 이렇게 음악 작업을 되게 많이 하거든요.
I tend to produce a lot when I'm on a plane and when I'm on a train. So I think producing in a car is just a slightly different variation of that. I'm here to make music with somebody from a different culture, different country that I've never met before. And together we're meeting in a place that nobody calls home. And it's really exciting to be part of something like this.